Hi, St. Albert. Welcome to episode 15 of St. Albert Spotlight, leading you to local gems. I'm your host, Alex, with Insurance Angels. And today we're talking with Tara, the owner of The Bone & Biscuit here in St. Albert. All right. So, Tara, why don't you tell us a little bit about your business?
Well, we are a natural pet food store that offers lots of accessories, supplements, supplies for cats and dogs.
Is it just for cats and dogs, or are there other animals that you service?
Just for cats and dogs. We have a lot of people coming in and asking about ferrets or rabbits, and unfortunately we don't carry that kind of stuff. We just focus on the cats and dogs. That's what most people have in their household.
And how long have you been operating in St. Albert?
So we just had our 1 year anniversary. We opened November 22nd of 2019. I come from Grand Prairie, and I have a friend that has a store there. She's had it for the last 8 years. And my kids were moving away to play hockey and go to school in the States. So I just thought, what better thing to do is to get into something that I'm passionate about, and more than ever, I just wanted to teach people how they can feed their pets naturally and so that they live a healthy and longer life. Everybody that comes in here is very, very happy, and everybody loves to spoil their cats and dogs. They spoil their cats and dogs more than they spoil their kids.
So what are some of the most popular services that people are coming in for?
I think, you know, like we cater to the raw feeders, I believe. You know, somebody told me that I should carry, you know, some other products, the most popular products in the pet industry. But, I mean, at the end of the day, I don't believe that those are good for our dogs and cats. And, you know, eating those different kibbles, or the most popular kibbles, is unfortunately bad for them, and they have so many different ailments coming out of it. But it's mostly, you know, informing people and educating, because even 2 years ago, you know, when I decided to get into this, I was just stunned by the amount of information that I didn't know. You look at a bag of dog food and, you know, you see, okay, that's for a puppy or an adult. I must be feeding my dog a healthy diet. And really, there's more to it than that. Fresh and whole is better for you and I. Why wouldn't it be for our dogs and cats?
This is very true. So what are some things that set you apart and make you the no-brainer place to shop?
You know, it's a very, very competitive industry. Like, I mean, in St. Albert, you know, there's four other pet food places here, but I just liked what Bone & Biscuit had to offer. They offer the education instead of just like sending somebody out and with a bag of dog food. I believe going into any store, you should have good customer service. And that's what was gonna set me apart from other stores, was the customer service. We've had lots of feedback from our customers, and I guess that's why they keep coming back and they keep shopping here.
That's fantastic. Brendan had mentioned that there's some really cute Christmas treats for dogs and cats in there. Is that right?
Oh, we have a ton of accessories, toys, even treats. They're made with human-grade ingredients. One of the products is Sweetie Paws, and it's a lady from Gibbons. Her name's Sherry, and she makes them. We do very, very well with them, and I think people come in here just to buy those alone, and they take them home and eat them themselves.
Is there anything else that you want to add to let St. Albert know a little bit more about the business or about yourself?
Oh, I think it's good to know that we are locally owned. I actually live 2 minutes from the store in Erin Ridge, and it's just great to connect with people all over St. Albert, and you know, in your neighborhood and all around St. Albert.
That's fantastic. Awesome, Tara. It was really nice chatting with you today, and I'm hoping to pop in there and get some more treats for my little kitty cat here. All right, so that was episode 15, chatting with Tara from The Bone & Biscuit. Go in there, chat with her, learn about the best products for your animal, and just feel good knowing that you're helping support local businesses. I'm Alex with Insurance Angels, and we'll see you on the next video.